links.
Okay, really switching gears if you just want to sit at home. No, I'm kidding. If the weather is nicer, maybe you want to go out and play golf or go to Spring Green or hike instead of going to the grocery store. In this week's Hot Trends, we show you a website that does the shopping for you and delivers, too. Shopping does not need to happen at the grocery store.
We deliver 7 days a week here in Madison.
Bringing the grocery store to you. Online. Peapod.com makes it easy to get your groceries if you are a busy working parent or are homebound.
You can sort by price, you can sort by nutrition, so if you have any allergies like you can't eat gluten or peanut, you can sort out products that you can't eat.
Much of the produce is grown in Wisconsin or Illinois. They try to use local as much as possible. And they say you can even compare and shop on their website.
The food is not more expensive, and we have the weekly specials also, so I encourage you to go and shop for those. Plus, there's the greatest feature is sort by unit price, where you can say, all right, I'm looking at the coffee shelf. What is the cheapest per ounce? And you can quickly sort the whole coffee aisle by the unit price.
Yeah. Now, if you were wondering about the delivery cost, the delivery is $6.95. The first 60 days, by the way, is free. To get more information and the whole deliver area, just go to our web channel, NBC15.com, click on News Links.
Charlie brought up a good point, and I think I might have the same problem. I love the idea, and I might need to try it, but it would take me forever online to find what I need. Because when I go to the grocery store, I know where everything is and
yeah.
I'm quick. I don't
See,
know that I could be that quick.
I'm not in the store. I'm horrible in the store. I can go in, I can buy $50 worth of groceries, it'll take me an hour and a half.
Oh no.
Because I've got to look at every price, and I've got to calculate and go through and figure out which one's
better. I could see that about him. Yeah.
I could see me online going through everything they have online. Now I have to drive to the store. Is it a better deal at the store or is it a better deal?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
See, I'm just horrible that way.
Three aisles for me. Three aisles for me. Can you guess which one that is?
Frozen?
Yeah. Pet food? Pasta aisle.
Toilet paper.
Oops, I always forget that one.
I know because
aisle.
I know because I'm going to get some today. I have.
He's got his list.
I've got a coupon in my pocket.
For Cottonelle. We are sitting next to, God bless your heart.
I remembered it. I had it sitting on my desk at home.
Oh, my
I had it sitting on my desk at home, and I grabbed it before I got out because I know I have to get some.
Because if you forget it, this is all you're going to be able to use.
If I don't, I'm using this, and that's no good. That is no good for me, man.
All right. Let's